Alright, so what's going on, guys? Today, we're building my dream PC. So what I mean by dream PC is, it's all the latest parts, you know what I mean? Whenever you dream about a PC, you're like, oh, I wish I could have that 3080, or I want that 3060 Ti, what I could do with that 3070, you know what I mean? These are the latest parts. I know that was all GPUs, but I'm just saying, in general, right? That's what you think of, right? But, yeah, this is my dream PC. I finally get to build me a PC. If you look at my YouTube channel, everything is for clients, flip it for a profit, loved ones. This one's for me, so I'm putting a little bit of extra effort, so hopefully you enjoy that. But yeah, I'm fixing to go through a little run through of all the parts that's going in my PC, and yeah, so I will ask, subscribe for more content at least in the future, and leave a like, and yeah, let's see what's going in my PC. Alright, so let's start off with the motherboard. The motherboard I chose was the Gigabyte B550 Vision D. This motherboard is probably one of the most beautiful motherboards I think I've ever laid my eyes on, so I'm really excited for this one. Functionality wise, it's not going to hold me back one bit. I know it's not an X570, but I mean, the looks of this motherboard, it just looks so good, and I know it looked good with my build, and like I said, functionality wise, it's not going to hold me back, so I went ahead and picked this up. The CPU that I picked was the Ryzen 9 3900X. I know it's not one of the newest, but I didn't want to have to pay a scalper, and I couldn't get my hands on the new one. I couldn't wait any longer, so, I mean, let's be honest. I'm not going to be, like, missing out anything with not having one of the new gens. Like, yeah, it'll be great, but a Ryzen 9 3900X is very capable for what I'm going to be doing. The RAM for this build that I picked up was the Toughram RGB by ThermalTake. I don't see a lot of people using these, but, I mean, you already saw the motherboard. Just looking at these, you can already tell that it's going to look amazing on it. And I have 32 gigabytes. It's DDR4, 3600 megahertz. Like I said, 32 gigabytes. So everything's going to be good. I really am excited. I don't see a lot of people using these, but I'm excited to use it. For cooling the CPU, we went with an AIO from NZXT, the Kraken Z53. I mean, let's be honest. Everyone knows these displays, the LCD display for these. I mean, they're amazing. The options you have, I mean, that's the whole reason why I even went with it. So, I mean, it's not much to talk about there. Yeah, that's what I'm using. The storage that I went with is the Samsung 970 Evo NVMe M.2 1TB. Not much to talk about. It's just that's what I went with. Yeah, I just got to include it. The power supply being used in this build is the SilverStone 800 watt 80 plus titanium SFX unit. I'll tell you why we went with an SFX unit in just a second. But yeah, I mean, I'm going to be honest. This is the only SFX unit I could find. So, I mean, it was a pretty penny, but we ended up getting it, and it's here, so I'm excited to use it. The reason why we went with an SFX unit is because we're using the o11 Dynamic Mini. I used the big brother of this one, and I loved it, and now they have a smaller one. I went ahead and I'm going to use it. I'm really excited about it. I've watched a whole bunch of videos on YouTube, and the customization of this is amazing. It's crazy. The fans that I picked up are the Lian Unifan SL120s. These fans, in my opinion, look amazing. Plus, the cable management is going to be crazy good. So, like, I don't have to worry about a rat's nest being back there. Or at least as much as a rat's nest if I use, like, the Corsair fans or whatever. Yeah, I think they're going to look really good in this build. The GPU we're looking at is the ZotacGaming 3080 Trinity OC Edition. Finally got my hands on a 3080, and this is what this whole build was surrounded around. Now that you know what all the parts are, let's get right into building this thing. Thank you. Alright, so now that we're done, I'm gonna come back here, flip the switch, come back, and let's hit the on button. That's a good sign. Let's hope it posts. Go. Nice. Get any comments. I know you can't see it, but I flipped over the power supply. I actually had it backwards. I had the fan facing that way when I first installed it. I already fixed it, so don't leave me any comments saying I messed up. Okay, I already fixed it. It's good. We're chilling now. Now that the PC is built, all we have to do is do some benchmarks. I did send a bench. I mean, it's a 3900X. So I mean, there's nothing really gonna change, but I already kind of ran it. Let you see what happened. It's normal, so I guess that's good. So now let's move on to testing the GPU. Okay, just got done running this benchmark. I'm gonna do it one more time, but I'm not gonna do custom. The only reason why I did custom, and so you could see the score, is because if you can see there, the resolution is 1440, and that's what my monitor is. And to be able to compare it or do the test and then be able to compare it, you have to do 1080p. And so I don't have 1080p, but just for the simple fact, I wanted to compare it to everybody. And plus, motion blur is on whenever you compare. I mean, motion blur is ass, man. I've never played a game with motion blur on. All right, I'm done venting. I'm gonna run the test one more time. And so then we can compare it to everybody else. All right, there's the score and the settings and everything. Yeah, I'm super excited about this PC. I'm so happy I have it. Took me a while, a little bit of saving up, but it's finally here. I'm excited. And yeah, I already compared the score and everything. It's pretty normal. Everything that I saw was like 12,000 to about 9,000, and I got about 11,000, so that ain't bad. Pretty normal, so I guess that's good. But I actually just hit 100 subscribers, and I want to thank you, everybody that subscribed. I'm just starting out. I started 3 months ago from this video, and thank you everybody that subscribed. It's really cool to see the numbers rising, and I don't know, it's just really cool to see just growth, you know. But all right, that's it. Hopefully you did enjoy. Go ahead and leave a like and subscribe for more content like this in the future. And yeah, guys, I'll see you in the next video.